Today's episode is Ms. D plays loud music in the library / grounded.
Oh my god. I hate this library so much. It's so boring. All people ever do here is just sit on their butts and read whatever the darn heck they want. I sure wish I could do something to spice things up here. I got an idea. I'm going to bring in the biggest speakers into this library and play very loud music.
1 hour later.
Alright. Now that I got the biggest speakers I could find, it's time to rock. Miss D, how dare you play very loud music in the library with the biggest speakers? You know the library is a place to talk quietly and read, not to listen to very loud music. That's it. I'm calling your parents. No 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 no. Princess Daisy. Please don't call my parents. I'm really sorry. I wanted to spice up the library because I was so bored. I don't care. I will call your parents right now. Now get out of this library and go home now. Hello. Ms. D's parents. This is Princess Daisy speaking. Your daughter Ms. D brought the biggest speakers to play very loud music. Can you please ground her? Okay. Thanks. Goodbye.
She is so grounded. Thanks for telling me about this. Ms. D, I just got off the phone with Princess Daisy. She said that you brought the biggest speakers to play very loud music in the library. Many people's ears were bleeding from the loudness.
But Dad, the library was really boring, and I needed something to spice it up a bit.
Well, you spiced up the library too much. Thanks to your scheme, a lot of people have been sent to the hospital to get their hearing fixed. And for that horrendous thing you did today, you will be grounded for 460 years. Go to your room right now, or else you will be sent to a European country.
Screw you, Dad. I wish you were dead.
Shut up, Ms. D.